Subscribe to Rajshri Food and click on the bell icon for more updates.
Hi guys, I'm Bhumika. Today I'm going to show you how to make condensed milk. It is one of those very crucial ingredients in baking that doesn't require a lot of work but can be used in desserts, ice cream, sweets and all sorts of things. Let's start by adding 2 cups of full fat milk to our pot. Switch on the gas at very low heat. This is to ensure that the milk doesn't stick at the bottom. Now we are going to add 2/3 cups of sugar. This is regular sugar. We are adding this when the milk is still not warm. This is to ensure that the sugar doesn't crystallize after the condensed milk is formed. We are going to lightly mix it till the sugar melts completely. Make sure your milk doesn't boil over before the sugar melts. Looks like our sugar has melted completely. We're going to let this simmer for about 20 minutes and stir in between. It's been 30 minutes. I've been stirring the pot continuously. Let's switch off the heat. If you notice, there's a lot of scum around here. So I'm going to remove all the scum using a spoon. Just from the sides, and I have a bowl full of water here. I'm just going to clean it out. This is to avoid any kind of granules in your condensed milk. Looks good. As you notice, there's a nice and pale color in your condensed milk. This is because the sugar starts caramelizing and changing color, so you get a nice pale color. If you keep cooking this for 10 more minutes, you get a nice caramel sauce, which is like really thick and you can use it on ice creams and things like that. But I'm going to stop here because I want to use condensed milk. Let's pour this into our jar. So if you notice, the consistency of our condensed milk is a little more liquid compared to outside condensed milk. Because this is still warm, it is still very liquid. As it cools down, it will thicken even more. So the best way to use condensed milk, in my opinion, is with toasted bread and butter. It tastes really amazing. So as you saw, it's really easy to make condensed milk at home, and you can avoid all the processed food that you buy from outside by just boiling milk and sugar together. When you try this recipe out, do let me know in the comment section below about your experience. Like this video and share it with everyone you know. Subscribe to Rajshri Food for more such videos. See you next time.